This is my adventure, final boss battle. Friend wanted me to be that challenge. Final Fantasy 7. I think he finally beat it. Pretty much all you do is make sure you have everything upgraded before you get here. And then make good the arrows the max distance and hold them down and create pretty much a wall of death. And put a little more upgrades in there as possible. And make it so your man takes faster. But after you get your mana all the way up, then you can use the rest of the camp and like the shield turn. Yeah, just make sure. One thing that won't die on that wall is the demon. And it's kinda hard to get it to get the max mana, create an angel, dragons, and like a bunch of trolls or golems, dwarves, and wizards, just keep creating them, and I suggest get angels like possible, get dragons every now and then, they are helpful, and just keep doing that, don't stop, that usually helps a lot. Make sure you don't shoot your own people with arrows. Doesn't help. It's fun to watch them fly away though when you hit them with an explosion like that one there. But yeah, pretty much that's about it. Just make as many angels as possible because they don't die as fast from your dude's blows. Golems will slow him down, like, so he doesn't move. See? If you do that, and then withers that can attack outside the guy's range. So, see? That's pretty much all they're used for. Now, like, withers won't be any use because they're in the range of the guy. Fly away, whee, and get hit by your barrage of arrows. Do the infinite arrow thing, look at the shortcut key, and just ASDF, or ASDF, it's pretty easy. And just the giant slaughter fest. Like, he's already down almost at 100,000, I think. Just everything maxed out. I'm not a member, so I